Okay, quick forward to this episode. So in this episode, there's a lot of mistakes that have been made and a lot of things going on in the background. And I'm sorry, this episode's kind of just a filibuster kind of things where I've just been kind of slacking off and just doing whatever. And it won't happen again, but I'm sorry, and it'll be better next time. But yeah, see you tomorrow, and I hope you still watch this video because I really appreciate it. Thank you. And continuing on. Hey, what's up, guys? So before we get into this video, the plan today is to eat all my vault burgers and then go into a vault that has all of the modifiers, every single one, and then get as much time possible as we can in the vault. And all I'm really going to be showing is the process of getting all the time, how much time we get, reading all the modifiers on the vault crystal, and then the final boss at the end, and then showing the loot. So yeah, I really hope you guys enjoy this video, and let's get into it. Yo, what's up, guys? So today we're going to be eating all these vault burgers, so let's just get through that. I did make a charm of gluttony, so that'll help us eat a lot of stuff fast. As well as in between episodes, I made a ton of stuff, and so yeah, that's gonna be fun. So yeah, I'll come back once I finish eating all the burgers. Let's finish eating up the burgers. And 255, 256. Next episode. Also, we made some skill orbs and some knowledge stars in between episodes, so we're gonna just use those guys up. And what I'm deciding to do is, since I added the mod Astral Sorcery, we're just gonna casually chuck 12 of these bad boys away, just so we can use our Astral Sorcery just fine. I haven't started most of that yet, but we'll do that next episode. Anyway, let's hop into the vault and see how much vault time we can get after we unlock some things. Let's finish Artisan. We can't go all the way with haste. I'll go all glass cannons 20. Let's wait till we can do that. But okay, we've got it is a crowded, gilded, poisonous, extended, personal space, challenging, optimistic, hard, plentiful, copious, daycare, journey, safe zone, trivial, slowed, rich, hunger, treasure, difficult, easy, simple, fragile, exploration, inert, resilient, frail, odyssey, withering, lucky, unlucky, silent, fast, super speed, freezing, mega strong, raging, lucky, reinforced, trapped, super healing, frenzy, weakened, horde, endless, faster, tired, healing, furious, indestructible, rush, strong, phoenix, super lucky, vulnerable, speedy, fatiguing, vault. We've got 52 minutes because I made it so that every single vault idol I have counts towards it. And so, like, every vault relic thing counts towards the total. So we're just gonna see how crazy high we can get the time. So I'll cut back in when we get up to that. So yeah. Okay, now all we have left is the pairs. So, got 3 hours and 3 minutes, 52 seconds. 3 hours, 8 minutes. 48 seconds, 3 minutes, 13, 3 hours, 18 minutes, 3 hours, 23 minutes, 3 hours, 28 minutes. Oh my gosh, let's get a friggin' screenshot of that boy. Can we shift S? There we go. Okay, we gotta get that screenshot. For the thumbnail screenshots, and okay, 3 hours, 28 minutes, and 25 seconds. I have color-coded every ore, so that it is what we want, and so now we're just gonna go to town in here, I guess. We do have fatigued, so everything is gonna be just that much harder to do. However, it should be worth it, because why not? It's gonna be funny. So yeah. We came from D. We are going to head this direction, and I did not bring enough crates for everything that we're going to be acquiring. However, we're just going to be looting all the basic stuff. So, yeah, I'm going to cut at the end of this vault, or till the end of this vault, because no one wants to see the next 3 hours and 27 minutes of just looting like this. So, yeah, I'll be back with that, I guess. Yeah. And cut. Okay, so there has been quite a big mistake. We got shot by a Xray and died. Good thing we had Phoenix, otherwise that would have been terrible. But we did lose the one thing that mattered a ton, which was the crystal. So we're gonna have to do that again, which will be, yeah, that'll be fun. So one second while I get all that set up. yeah, fun.
Thank you.
Well, shoot, I just realized I've been muted this entire time, but that's not fun, because I've just been doing the same stuff over and over, where I go kind of crazy about how I didn't break anything by using the flawed rubies, because we're just that OP. And also I got really pissed off, because apparently heavy vault, ultimate vault plating doesn't work, which is just fun. Yeah. So next episode, be prepared for me to run the all of the modifiers vault yet again, and we'll see what goes on. So yeah, thank you so much for watching, and see ya.